does this go? Hello?
Oh, well, we just out here.
Wait long.
Ah! Oh, I pooped. I freaking pooped my pants. Hey everybody, it's Roach, and welcome back to Resident Evil Village, or Resident Evil 8, whatever you decide to call it, for part 3. If you're not caught up, or you haven't seen any of the episodes, I highly recommend you go and catch up. There's a link in the corner for you. I'm gonna have to climb over here, pretty much. Yeah, there you go, there's the fun. Ooh. Okay, we're gonna cutscene for it. Oh! Phone calls for her. I think I'm sure. How can she not see us? There's no friggin' way she's not seeing us. She's a vampire. They have heightened senses. Who's calling her? It's Mother Miranda.
Her? Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down.
We're right here.
Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony!
She can lift.
That man will pay for what he's done.
Why is she narrating everything? I know it's for us, it's for the game, but come on. What a lovely view. Why is she so angry? This is divine. Hey, look, I think we can break. Break it. Ooh, shotgun ammo. That's actually wicked. How much do we have? What? How do we have so little? I swear I bought loads of shotgun ammo last time. Look at that dress. Frig, so tall! Oh my gosh, we're like... Damn, we're all waist height. What tiny this little picture is? What is it? What is it? What? Okay. Is this... No, so this is this not her chambers either? Because we have to find your chambers. Is this not her chambers? Come on. A bassinet! Wait, is it called a bassinet? A cradle? A baby bed.
Rose. Rose, where are you?
I mean, Ethan, if they've given her a fancy little bed like this, in a room like this, in a castle, she's safe. We are all called by Mother Miranda to decide the fate of the child's father. Just thinking of that family meeting makes me shudder. To think I am treated like a sister to those miscreants. Especially Heisenberg. The riffraff wouldn't know proper manners if they slapped him in the face. I would have sliced him to ribbons if Mother hadn't stopped me. Why does she treat me the same as them? She gave me this castle, obedient daughters, everlasting life, did she not? Am I not her favorite? Am I not special? I need a drink. Huh. She's like stressed or whatever. Oh, we can't get through there. Through here it is. Oh, okay, that's locked as well. Oh, I didn't see that. Dimitrescu key. But which door is it for? They were locked from the other side. So it's this door. I mean, what's the point of locking it if the key's right next to it? Oh, shit. Damn, hello.
All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. How you come ungrateful? Into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare
you? Oh, crap. Did she mean to do that?
Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
She mad. Go back ahead. In the basement.
Do your worst.
Ethan, you are not, what's the word I'm looking for? You are not intimidating comparatively. Why can't I control the flashlight? When were you here earlier? Hello. Oh, boot. I always find it strange when you find random things like that lying around. A rope. Okay. Hang on. That. Exactly the same as that one. They've just copy and pasted it. That's just friggin' lazy. Hello. I'm surprised we haven't seen Heisenberg again. Surely he knows we've by now that we've escaped. Holy crap!
Oh, shit! Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see each other.
Oh, we're dead. We're dead. How are you gonna hold the shotgun now?
You will learn what it means to insult House Dimitrescu.
No. Ethan, where are we going? Oh, she's gonna hit this thing. Come on, punch this. Ah! Where are we going? To here? Come on. Oh, that's disgusting. Severed hand. Come on. Come on. Okay. Okay, run around one more time. I can't believe we just picked up our hand. What the actual hell? Here we go. Oh, how did you get through there?
Where do you think you're going?
I'm getting the hell away from you. She just cut your way through the freaking bars. You're not Wolverine. Come on. Yeah. What is this? Mask of Sorrow. Quick.
Running will get you nowhere.
Well, got me away from you. That wouldn't have stopped bleeding. Oh, come on. If he can use that again in the next few minutes, it's just ridiculous. Hey, I was right. Something does happen with this thing. Oh.
Good. Man screwed this castle.
How? Hello? Well, I'm not using this, my friggin' shotgun on you. Thank you. Oh my gosh, I have like no handgun ammo. I still want to save it. Oh. I'll wait for you to swing, and then I'm coming at you, bitch. Ha ha! Die, die, die! Ha! Alright, where do I go now? To here? Ta-da! They're not gonna come inside. They wouldn't dare. Would they? Oh, they would. Okay, I'm just gonna... just gonna get rid of you. Stay down. Wait. Okay, I thought there was one in here. Let's friggin' go get some handgun ammo, I suppose. What's my mission now? Escape the castle? You sure? I'm sure I'm meant to get in there. Duke's usually got some advice for us.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way.
Are you?
Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Don't know how I'm meant to open this thing.
Welcome, Ethan.
Thank you. How much we got? We got a lot of dough now. What is this thing? Extra baggage. Ooh, don't think we need that right now.
Have a wonderful
adventure. Oh my gosh, we bought 4 bullets? Oh, that seems expensive, Duke. I'm never coming to you again. Alright, do we really want to escape the castle? Surely there's stuff to do around here.
Trying to work up my appetite, uh-oh. Are you?
Nope. Nope. Goodbye. Oh no. Those footsteps sound heavy. That Lady Dimitrescu? Dimitrescu. Oh. Holy shit. Uh-oh.
Mother! Mother!
Come on, open. Ooh, indeed. So that's how you get the other stone face thing, or whatever you want to call it. Oh, I was not a fan of that little chase scene. Shotgun ammo, lovely. Some more handgun ammo. Oh, I thought I had a switch then. Okay.
I was worried my sisters had gotten through first.
Goodness sake. Get off. No. Oh, I know.
And?
Take that.
You've ruined the hunt.
Oh.
Huh.
on. Come a little closer.
Curse you! You're done!
No! Get off! Get off! Do we have any health? Actually, don't know.
No! It's a lie!
It's not, it's the truth. I know, because I did it to your sister. No! 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 You bitch.
Don't make me angry!
You won't like me when I'm angry. Hulk. No, 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 we're dead. Oh, we're dead. No. We're dead. Damn it. Why was she taking so long to die? Get this friggin' ready.
I was worried my sisters had gotten too sick.
Shut up.
You broke, you bastard!
Oh, come on.
No! It's a lie!
Nah.
You're done!
I'm not.
Why?
Because you're trying to kill me.
Don't make me angry.
That stole that from the Hulk.
Do not get away. You're my prey, Mama.
Ha, go you, bitch.
Crazy witch.
They're not witches. They're vampires. God. So uncultured. Oh, we can't go back that way. So we've got two of the doors. There's only one left. Can we go this way? I don't think we should. It's a good thing we had that mine. Pipe bomb, lockpick. Cool. What? Where do we go, though? My dudes? This way? Can't go that way. Well, we must go this way. Come on! Down you go. No. Shoot. Oh, there's something here. Mounted animal skull. Yay. Oh, it opened the gate. Cool. Coolio. Han. Yeah, didn't think so. Oh. Oh, that's locked. Oh, crap. Hang on. We can't get out unless we put that thing back. Can we take the back off this? There you go. So... Aha! Trickery! Nobody come out, please. Just want to get around. Actually, that good. What is that? That's Lady Dimitrescu. Isn't it? Hello? I don't like that music. Yeah. Do we go down here?
Where do we go?
If we go down there, we can't get back up unless there's a ladder.
Or is she down there?
I don't like this. This is tense as hell.
Hello. This is so tense. I wish the music would shut up.
Oh, Duke, help us.
Can we save in here?
Where's the save thing? Oh, I think she's following us. Oh no, we're trapped. Where are we? Just run. She can only walk, she can't run. We're cool.
Oh, is that it?
Where does this friggin' face go? So this is the mask of pleasure. The other one was like the mask of sorrow or something. Duke! Oh, Duke. You, sir, are a savior. You make me feel at ease, Duke. Your presence helps. What book are you reading? Is it good? Maybe we should upgrade the shotgun.
Feel free to peruse.
Shotgun power. I'm gonna go with power.
Leave this to me. Please do take a look at my new stock.
Friggin' love, Duke. Let's get some of this.
Thank you for your patronage.
You're welcome.
Okay, where do we go now? Okay. Got two masks. Oh, should we leave it there? No, we got two masks. I don't know. I could keep playing, but let's go check one. Oh!
See, ah! There you are.
No!
Oh, that was weird.
Should have left it there. She's looking for us. I mean, I've killed two of her daughters now. I would be looking for me too. Let us in. Oh, let's look from the other side. Oh, crap. We're in a corner. Run, Ethan. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Let's go to the basement. Let's go to the friggin' basement. Ooh. No one where another one of those doors was, I think. There was one like out in the courtyard, wasn't there? What was there? We know we've been in here before. I wonder if they'll respawn the people. Ugh, yeah. Get down. Thanks for the money. Ah, damn it. Take it. So where's the friggin' key for that gate then? Here. You take four bullets, and now I only have three. It's annoying. Is there something I could shoot through the bars, maybe? Got an idea. What if... I don't think a pipe bomb will go through there, actually, will it? What's that over there? Damn it, now I'm out of ammo. Damn it all to hell. Why the friggin' music? I hate it. Oh, at least the Lady Dimitrescu can't come out of here. Because, you know, it's outside, isn't it? She will die. Take that, lady. And you. This shotgun's friggin' awesome. I need to cut it out, though, because I don't want to run out of shells. Yeah, I didn't open this door, and this should open. Wait, we've been in here, I think. Yeah, we came in here through another door. Ooh, castle annex. I know of two doors that we have to get in. There's one just upstairs from the main room. That's locked from the other side. I've got to figure out how to get in there from somewhere else. Please be aware the mistress's lipstick is missing. If anyone finds it, could they please return it to her bathroom? It is custom made and therefore very expensive. The Grand Chambermaid. Ooh, just what we need. Why is this locked? Oh man. What's that? Have we been in here? What is this? Examine. One day since treatment, three girls have stopped moving. They seem almost dead. An insect flew out of one of the eldest's mouth. It appears to be a common fly. 2 days since treatment, all three bodies are covered in flies. It appears the flies are consuming their flesh. When I opened a window, some of the flies dropped dead to the floor. It would seem the cold petrifies them. I quickly closed the window to avoid weakening the insects further. 4 days since treatment. All three bodies have almost been completely consumed by the insects. All that is left is a dark, writhing, human-shaped mass of creatures. It is just afternoon and the insects have started to change color. Those around the face turn pale and those around the lips turn a deep crimson. 6 days since treatment, the mass of insects have transformed into human bodies again. All three girls awoke, looking at me like newborns. I sense a bond between us. Like mother and daughters. I have already decided their names. Bella, Daniela, and Cassandra. Two of them are dead. Just so you know. Is there anything else about this book? Nah, it's just a story, I think. There you go. Ethan. Shush. Surprise attack! It worked. Come on, Ethan, you can do this, bro. Good night. You did it. We need to make some first aid. There you go. Friggin' did it, bro. Let's check down here. Should we check down here? Where does it go? Oh, it's like a piano room. Yeah, let's check down here. What's in here? Handgun ammo, again. Useful. Why did that sound sarcastic? It actually is useful.
Oh, please don't make me play the piano. Scientific name, none. Size, 5 to 6 centimeters. Similar body structure to blowflies, although there are differences in the head. They are carnivorous and vigorously consume meat. In order to catch unsuspecting prey, they'll gather using pheromones to mimic a human. They are produced when a cadu lays eggs in its host, but the flies themselves are unable to reproduce. They are weak to sudden drops in temperature, especially if the temperature drops below 10 degrees C. Their metabolism lowers and they go into a dormant cryptobiotic state, similar to the cryptobiosis of tardigrade or polypedilum van der Planckii. Fuck. English. Oh my goodness. Oh, I friggin' did the piano puzzle. Bombs now. What is this? Iron Signia key? Is that the friggin' basement? We got the basement key, bishes. Making hella progress. Do we go through here? That was frosted scrap. Ooh, and some gunpowder. Where does this go? Hello? Oh, were we just out here?
Wait long.
I was not expecting that. Fudge. I pooped. I freaking pooped my pants. Didn't like that. Where is she? There's no point trying to fight her. Literally pointless. We can't kill her. Ah! We need to get out of here. What is this? Flower swords ball. Oh, I know where that goes. I know where that freaking goes, but how do we get out? Can we break this window so if she comes up here, like hurts her? There you go. Oh my goodness. I freaking screamed like a baby there. You can't come here. Run, Ethan. Run! Run, Ethan! Oh, you threw me through the door. Why is the sun not hurting you? It's not fair. Here we go. We need to get back to the basement. Don't use the shotgun. Oh no, can't go that way. Can she come out here then? I thought she couldn't. I thought the sun would kill her. What is this place? Did we come here before? Anything in there? I don't think so. Bloody hell. Oh yeah. Oh, this is where she threw us through the ground.
The lady's lipstick. Oh my gosh, we found so much stuff. Is that a treasure? Bloody hell, look at it, bath. I want to have a go in that bath. That'd be epic. Okay, let's save, because we found some cool stuff. Oh, can we not? Can we really not? Oh, man. I want to save. Wait, was there a save point in here? No. Castle, another castle map. Don't like all these noises that are happening. Right. She's coming. She's freaking outside. She's freaking following me. What the actual hell? Can she go in Duke's room? That's my question. She's too tall to come down here. Surely she can't go in with Duke. There's gotta be like a little safe room. Do we have them? They were in the last game. And they're in Made a Scare, which is a really similar game. Not quite. Oh yeah, this leads us out. How is she allowed out here?
Disgusting outsider.
I'm so sure that she's a vampire. Like, you know, her sisters. Not her sisters, her daughters, and couldn't go out in the sunlight. Her daughters just died. I need to make sure we haven't got another one of those faces to put on. No, I think we're going to get another face from the basement. Hey, dude. Come on. Oh, okay. Come on. Okay. It's like one of those weird tabletop puzzles. Gotta balance it a bit. Come on. Glad this isn't our only ball. Oh, what? Come on. Oh, we can, get a different view. What the heck are you doing, Duke? Oh, can she get us while we're doing this? I really hope not. Right, let's... I can't really get a good view. Seriously, I can't get a good view at all. These castle things are in the way. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. In you go. In you go. Yes. Puzzle complete. Crimson skull. Thank you, sir.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
So, crystal fragment. Thanks very much. Crystal skull. Guess we'll sell them all because I don't think we can actually do anything with them. Crimson glass. May as well. Lady's lipstick. Sure. But now we've got loads of stuff. Now I want the lockpick. I want that. Of course I want that. 39 grand. Holy crap. That's how you get a lot of money.
Aha!
I'm gonna go upstairs. mistress is just up here, so we just gotta sprint past her. Just gotta run right through here. I'm gonna drop down that friggin' hole. And then we're in the basement. I don't think she followed us down there. Yeah, here you go. So it should open this door. There you go. Brilliant. Another puzzle. Is that not meant to do that? Okay. Oh, I shouldn't have reloaded then, should I? I've got to break this. Is it a pipe bomb? Let's try a pipe bomb. Oh, crap. Did not expect that to blow up so quickly. Oh, really? Come on. Go. This is harder to do than the other one. Oh, what's over here? Oh, it's some handgun ammo. Flipping it. Alright, can we just, like, slowly do it? Come on. Light on fire. Nope. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Oh my goodness. Let's take a run up. Is this it? This has got to be it, right? Okay. Okay, line up. Line up. No! Walk straight, Ethan. Yes! Friggin' fire. Come on. Go to your brother. And fire. Honestly, why don't we have some matches? Duke needs to get some matches. Or a Zippo. There we go. You just gotta reuse the frigging gun. Just make sure you got enough ammo to do that. Could have saved so much time if I just did that straight away. For goodness sake. Azure Eye? The heck is that for? Must be one for the. Must be for one of those statues, but. Don't know which one. Wait, no. Must be to open another door. Was there another door with a face on it? Not remembering. I think there was just the one. If there was another one, let me know in the comments if I missed it. Or if I saw it and I don't remember. I'm just gonna run past you. She's gotta be near, right? We're gonna run down to these statues.
So we finally meet.
Okay.
Where do you think you're?
Oh. She is not taking that. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I think it's just faces, isn't it? Oh no. Sorry, lady. Where does this eye go? Run! Is that it? That's all you had to say?
Okay, guys, I'm going to cut there because I've been playing for a bit. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. If you did, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. And if you're not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe and hit the notifications bell so you can see when part 4 comes up. I'll catch you guys in a bit. Bye-bye. We'll be right back.